Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and this recording is running at roughly 60 frames a second. We have some occasional drops to 59 or 57, but it's mostly 60 frames per second. Now, for this episode of Progressbar95, you are going to notice a major improvement for episode 9. This is going to be the first 60 frames per second episode that we do for Progressbar95. And believe you and me, this is going to be awesome. Let's do Progressbar XP. Okay. Loading. Alright. Not doing that right now, but still. While performing test recordings, I waited out most of Progressbar95 3D timer. Are you serious? The video driver error already? Okay. Oh good, the problem screwed itself up. Hopefully it doesn't happen again. Doing pretty good. Alrighty then. Alright then. It'll be a while before we can get our 8th photo laser, I believe. Oh, great. Huh. Looks pretty good. This is a hard four round. Let's do it. Okay. Let's see how this is going. Normally waiting for Progressbar to load would be a mundane task that people with an incredibly low amount of patience are not willing to sit for. And then there is some Progressbar that not many people are able to sit. Okay. Fingers. Yeah. Get off the screen. Okay. Come on. Wait a second. There we go. Alright. Got a lot of points there, didn't I? Could you shut up? Don't run into any red segments. Go. Oh, I got a perfect score. Not too bad, huh? Good, got 300 points there. You're kidding me, right? Take that off the screen. All right. Okay. All right. Perfect score. Yeah, I gotta say I'm getting pretty good at this. Another heart for level? Let's do it! I'm pretty much being perfect on all those things. Probably won't be long before you get pro level on this one. I'm telling you the truth right now. Video driver error, jeez! Scare me half to death right there! Problem finally fixed up itself. Okay, good. Good, we're getting We're getting somewhere here. Okay. I don't even get blue screen. Come on. Hi. They give me blank pop-up windows I have to close. Really? 85. Yet another video driver error pops up. Come on. Really? Really? Hope I can get rid of that. Gotta be a magenta one or something. Now I'm saving all of you guys for when I get rid of that orange segment there. Didn't mean to get that. Because it was in its colorblind state. Okay. Alright, making good progress here. Making good progress. Come on. Come on. Good. Good, good, good. Alrighty. Come on, let's see what we got here. I'm gonna play around with progress thoughts for a little bit. Okay. Hi, this is a game that it changes each time you run progress bar. Each time bonus and secrets are placed in a new location. Okay. Trash out of the way. Oh, but the trash bin is sleeping. I think I ought to remember where I was, so. Okay. Oh, there's one factory I haven't explored yet. Okay, got it. So. Oops, typed a Z instead of an X. Oh, yeah. All right. Oh, the heck, fever again. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, E7, so she should be a fifth. Somewhere. Four 23s. Hi, D7s. All right, then another hex here we have to go through. See, here are the five repeats. This You know what I always say? Do not encrypt your directories if you're not going to give me anything to access. What's this guy hiding under there? Must be some sort of famous porn or something. Yeah, that joke was bad. I apologize. Let's see. Looks like there will be 5 DCs. But I could be wrong. Okay, so hex you again. Come on. Okay, we gotta go through another hex here again. Okay. Okay. When it comes to unknown files, unknown executables, I always delete those because I don't want to take a chance on getting a blue screen of death in the middle of my game session. Okay, another hex editor. Okay, so how many of each one are we going to find today? So, let's see. So the correct code would be the one that shows up 5 times. Let's look for something that repeats 5 times. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. You think there'd be about 5 4s. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five B's. You can imagine me typing through DOS command prompts. Seeing the flow of these is actually pretty awesome. Okay, another hex editor. Okay, that's pretty much I think that would be 5C because you look like you pretty much covered it. But that's not the right code. Let's look again. Let's see. Gonna go through another hex editor again. Alright. You got my full attention, game. you get the wrong code. So, yeah. Let's see. Okay, we gotta go through a hex editor again. Alright, gotta go to the hex viewer again. Let's see which one can repeat itself 5 times. I've said it before and I will say it again. If you're going to encrypt a directory, please, at least, give me something I can look forward to. Okay. Something that's worth playing me, find the number that repeats 5 times in a row game. It's 5 times, so. Exit. I have been doing an epic amount of DOS to begin with. Let's go to the hex viewer one more time. Alright. Okay, going to the hex editor again. I don't really mind going to hex editors as long as I can get something good out of it. Let's see. The PC code that will repeat itself 5 times is the one that's correct. Let's see which piece of code repeats itself 5 times or more. 254. Let's see if there's a bit 33 in it or something. No, but we were close to that though, but let's see. I'm seeing the H here, 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 and here. So D8 it is. see what the text viewer has for me in store now. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 0 6s. Alright, text editor, what have you got for me today? I'm seeing multiple 4 episodes. Now this one I'm going to need to look into the hex editor too. Yeah. I think I'm building up a lot of bonuses here. What with all this hex viewing and whatnot. Let's see. It's 1, 2, 3. Two, 2, 3, 4, 5 BCs. Oh great, another hex viewer for me. Let's see what we got. more hex viewing. I think this is a little simpler this time. Okay, going to the hex viewer one more time. We've got multiple instances of 4F. About four of them. 5F1, so... Wait, didn't I explore this directory already? Head of X view again? Wow. Just wow. Okay, back to the hex viewer again. Wow, this is a long one. Okay. Got the wrong code. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, seven Bs. Okay. You know, it's plenty annoying to have to go through encrypted directory after encrypted directory to get what you want, only to find that the directory is indeed Ooh, good. Found the jackpot. Let's look at this guy's files again. Ooh, another reward. Ah. Ooh boy, when it comes to empty directories, I get peeved. Oh, that's been lovely so much. And I have been busy with DOS lately. Ooh, got green in there. All right. Wow. I've been doing progress DOS for how long? A All right. Okay. Alrighty then. I've got a matrix screensaver on the progress bar. Okay. Yep. Doing pretty good. So like 50% done. There was a red thing and a green thing right next to each other. You know what happens when I hit the green thing? Yep, if you guessed blue screen, you would have been absolutely right, because believe me, I've had that on way too many a game of Progress Bar. One of the challenges is to actually catch one of the segments. Which is really weird, because it goes well against what you're supposed to do, which is to avoid the segments. Sounds like my actual computer is humming. Oh, good. Perfect. Oh, man, that was spectacular. Wow, a new wallpaper for Progress Bar XP. So, I think I may restart. Let's try. progress bar is set. Considering that was one of the last good versions of progress bar before they implemented progress bar as a service. Oh yeah. Great. The video driver error again. Alright. Made it. Although the hardware problem hasn't fixed itself yet. I'll probably have to play another game before it can fully fix itself. Ooh, another wallpaper. Nice. Well, I can't fully enjoy it yet because I have to play a new game first. Oh, good. Finally cleared itself. That's always nice to have. Thank you, calculator. I'm surprised I even had a good math ability. Come on. Paper? I think I'm doing pretty good here. And how far have we come? An hour. I think I got time for another game. Flippy! Nobody likes you. No. Oh, thought I missed the green one. Okay, better not lose all my save data. No, go away! No one likes 250. Alright! Perfect score! Got a 40 gigabyte RAM, then it'll be well before I can install Progressbar 10. Okay. Play around with the Progressbar 95. I got the highest score of 34. Close. Okay. Got 25% of the progress bar through, so far so good. Okay. All right. Perfect score! Yes! Perfect! So far, so good. Okay. I think I'm going to have to start defragmenting my system. Alright. Never thought I'd play Progressbar Professional Version 2, have you? Can't believe I managed that. Even in Progressbar version 2, flipping manages to be as annoying, if not more annoying, than anything I've ever seen. Now, Clippy actually had a reputation for being the most invasive offensive system he ever had. I mean, the books written by people who were annoyed by this guy must number in the millions. That's actually how bad Clippy was. Admit it, you all really hated the guy. No need to deny it. And wait a minute. Clippy thing goes 8 as well? I'm quite surprised. You'd think that such an invasive office would have died out after, like, Microsoft Office 2008 or something. Which it did. But I was 1 year off. They stopped putting it in the office of the after like 2007. Though I could be wrong. Okay. So far so good. You know, it would make more sense to let us use the numeric keypad for the calculator. Now, I understand that the mobile phone version, you couldn't do that until you had to tap the numbers on the calculator. But come on. At least for PCs, you have like ultimate controls. You could use the numeric keypad to enter the numbers in the calculator instead of having to click on each number individually. Again, I understand this product was originally created for use on a mobile phone, and there was a lot of screen crunch back then. And there was also this scrappy mechanic of having the segments come from all directions on Windows 1X. And you were doing the progress bar segment collection. Alrighty then. Thank you about the bullet on mounds. Yes, hello, Cookie. You know how much we all hate you by now, but... Okay. Good. Got a pretty good score out of it. You're right.
What?
Oh, really? A video driver error this soon. Good news, the problem fixed itself. Clippy. Clippy. You realize how annoying you look when you do that.
Ah! Oh, shit!
Finally. Peace and quiet. Really? First red chicken I ever caught. And most of the red segments I'm going to catch, by the way, are by accident. In case you haven't noticed, I don't purposely go out of my way to catch segments that are red. Like, you wouldn't go out of your way to screw up on a test or something, would not know. You'd want to do the best you possibly could and get a perfect, or well, near perfect, on their progress bar. Right. Got that out of the way. Perfect score. All right. Really? Right. 10 out of 50. That's quite nice. Quite nice indeed. Getting farther and farther along. Here it is. We got the bolt there. All right. Very good. Doing very good, I believe. Ah, bonus mode. Screensaver 3D. Great game indeed. Interesting. Ready for more Windows 95? Okay. Oops. All right. Okay. 30%. Hopefully progress bar doesn't crash on me this time. I don't mean crash like give a fake boost in the day. Wow. this video is gonna... I bet this video is so good, my computer is gonna have trouble rendering it. There we go, got the two fragments fixed. Progressbar98. Let's check that out. Been a while since you did a run on Progressbar98. Nice save. Alright. Perfect. Perfectionist, huh? It's pretty cool. This is one of those times I entered the code wrong again.